I've just arrived in London St Pancras, so I'm going to try and catch the tube. I'm feeling really fucking rough, but hopefully it's going to be a really good day, so... Thank you. just taking a break from walking around the stalls. It's been a really, really good day today. I'm having so much fun. Yeah, really interesting mix of like homewares as well as like clothing stores and stuff. So shout out to Amy, good job for that. Yeah, I think a couple of brands to know, Charlotte Clark, they're doing like kind of cutesy homeware stuff. She works with other illustrators and she prints from home. So I'm just really, you'll see on the footage obviously, but like I particularly like the Toss Pop teapot, that was fucking cool. And just some really nice frames. And the bunny ear vases, they were really cool as well. Shout out to Hex Bomb, I think they're just down there actually. Hi Hex Bomb! Woohoo! Hello! There you are. Yes, what a solid bunch of people. Really, really interesting and just really friendly. Really excited for some of their new products coming out. They're Sarwen, not Samhain. She corrects me every time. The Sarwen shower gel. I'm probably not even saying that right the second time. But yeah, really excited for that. That is just such a yummy, yummy smell. Everything's organic. Everything's cruelty-free, everyone's vegan, and it's an independent business, and they're really, really great, and you should definitely, definitely give them your support. Another really interesting one I found was this nail polish brand, and I can't remember the name off the top of my head, but you'll see it in the footage. But there's like this peel-off nail polish, it's like water-based, and you peel it off, but there's like no damage to the top coat, it's really hard-wearing, and she like did a demo for me, and it's just fucking wild. It was just, yeah, really, really cool. I thought that was really, really interesting. As much as I loathe it, like Collective, I've got some really, really good stuff this season as well, even though I can't get in any of their stuff. But for now, we'll see. They still have some really nice pieces, and there's been like loads of really interesting jewellery stores as well. So yeah, just a really, really, really good mix. So yeah, it's been really, really fun. Also, big shout out to Mermaid Salon, who have been like the funnest brand to get to know today. Yeah, fucking rad. I'm gonna possibly, I don't know, I'm gonna blog about those separately, I think, because they deserve it. They're such a right on brand, and I'm really, really excited to have met those. So shout out to the guys at Mermaid Salon. But right now I kind of need to check into my hotel and maybe have like a freshen up, because I'm so gross and so sweaty. So I will catch up with you guys in a little bit. I've just come back to my hotel room, just gonna freshen up, go and get something to eat, and yeah, get ready for the after party, which I'm very much looking forward to, if I don't fall asleep.